morning students, myself Kavita Singh, your math teacher. Today I am explaining chapter 1st for class 2, revision. First chapter is revision. Question first is count and fill in the boxes. One box is 10 dots, two next box is 10 dots and next box is 10 dots. Three boxes 10 dots and one box is 6 dots. 3 boxes 10 dots, dots it means 3 tens, and 6, 1 box is 6 dots, it means 6 ones, equal 36. Question number 2, match the columns. Numbers match the numbers name. For example, 23 match 23, 81 match 81, 75 match 75. Next question, write the numbers in words. For example, here is some numbers and write the numbers name. 52, your this numbers spelling is 52. 74, 74. 21, 21. Next question, tick the correct options. What comes after 99? After means K bar. What comes after 99? 100. Next question, write the numbers in figures. 97, numbers in figure 97. 66, numbers in figure 66. Next question, fill in the boxes with suitable number. What it just comes after 29? What it just comes after 29? It means 30. 36 just before. Before means pehle. 36 just before. Between 32 dash 34, 33 after 25, 26. Fill in the blanks. Next question is fill in the blanks comes after 29. What comes after 29? So, and next 67 comes in between dash and dash. 67 comes in between 66 or 68. Now your class is over. Your homework is complete all questions to related this topics. Thanks.